engine powering up.
Terrain scans indicate this biome contains unusually high concentrations of organic and fossilized remains.